Honestly, if I tried to apply to Howard by myself, probably would have gave up and went to community college. My name is Devon. I'm from Oakland, California, born and raised. I'm a musician, graphic designer, and I'm a youth worker. Crimson has supported me, just gave me a whole lot of knowledge just so I can go through my senior year smoothly. And it just gave me a whole lot of other knowledge about college that I didn't know. And even before then, like, I thought I had a pretty good grasp when it came to college and just how to go through my senior year the right way. It just opened my eyes up a lot. The biggest impact that Crimson had on me, teaching me like how to open up in my writing and like with other people. I always like have that problem of like, you know, getting personal and just like going deep, kind of scrape the surface, especially when it's about myself. After being with Crimson, I just learned like it, and not only like just for writing, but you know, with other people, like depending on who they are, like I can open up, write about it, talk about it. Just having people like that on your side, just walking with you, holding your hand throughout the process, it's been better. David was the biggest factor to me. He helped me with my essay. I saw him the most out of all the others, but he definitely I think he made me a better writer. The essay I had before I came into Crimson, I was so confident in it. But then when I sat down with David, he basically said, no, we gotta do something else. And I was like, wow. But after a while, I was like, thank you for telling me that, because what I had was nearly, it was good. It was a good essay, but not for Howard. I think that helped a lot. You know, get me in. I will be attending the history program at Howard University. No matter where you're going, if you're going local, out of state, out of country, wherever you're going, you should apply to Crimson.